Hi everyone, this is Alex Reed from Reed Projects, and today we are going to unbox a brand new Raspberry Pi 3B Plus starter kit that I got from Canakit. I bought it from Amazon and I got it directly in that box, so I hope that there is some kind of protection for the Raspberry Pi in it. So let's take a look. So here we have the HDMI cable. So we have the quick starter kit from Canakit. We have the Pi switch, which is included with this kit, so we can turn it off and on with the switch instead of plugging and unplugging the Raspberry Pi itself. Here we have the power supply. This is a 2.5 amp power supply for this board. This is just a small Canakit power supply with the micro USB port. And here we have the Raspberry Pi itself. So here the Raspberry Pi itself, so it's the same footprint than usual in the previous version. The only thing is that the chips are not exactly at the same place. Here we have the micro SD card, which has the, I think it's Raspberry Pi, it's the Noob OS, which is already installed on it. And we have some kind of documentation with the board. Here we have the case for the Raspberry Pi. It's nice that we can just remove the cover without having to deal with any screw or anything like this. We also have the micro SD card reader, so you can plug it to your laptop or your computer. Finally, we have the heat sinks for the Raspberry Pi. So that's it. This is everything we have for this kit from Canakit. So regarding the case, you just have to remove the parts. There is no screw with this. So also same thing for the bottom. You just have to pull this. And that's it. It's also important that you shouldn't put the micro SD card in the Raspberry Pi before putting the Raspberry Pi in the case to prevent any damage. You'll just have to put like this. Then you can put back the cover here. Just like that. Then we can put the micro SD card. Plug the cable. Here. And that's it. So thanks everyone for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe for my next videos. Thanks.